Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm showing you how I made my own candle. This was super brand new to me and never did it before. So here's what I got. I got this little dish and tray from Hobby Lobby. I got the wax melt from Hobby Lobby, the wicks, the rose petal decor, basically everything except for the essential oils and that little flower decor right there. I was supposed to make a citronella candle, but I couldn't find those ingredients, so I used lemon and orange pure essential oils. So first step, I just put the wicks together and I used a hot glue gun to space them out and put them down where I really wanted them to stay. So I used a total of 4, but I think I had about 6 wicks total in that pack. And just a quick disclaimer, when it came to mixing wax and essential oils, I did a ton of research, watched a lot of videos, so make sure you look those up as well. So each bag of wax melt was 2 pounds, and I melted about half a bag each time just to make sure that I wasn't making too much at once where it would overflow and then I'd have wasted wax. So I just melt that on a low heat setting in the pot, mix that well, and before you add the essential oil drops or fragrance drops, you want to make sure that it's 130 degrees or less. Now, when I was looking up instructions on how to make your own candle at home, a lot of the things I read said you should wait until your wax is 130 degrees or less in the temperature. And they say that so that your essential oil or fragrance oil does not burn out while you're making your candle. So this way you still have a scent. And then I added in some of those rose petal drops. And you want to wait until your wax starts to harden a little bit, that way the petals don't fall to the bottom of the dish. And so as I added a layer of wax each time, because remember I was only making half a bag of wax every single time, I added petals with each layer. And then you can see, since I didn't wait for the wax to harden, the last layer or that layer of wax pushed a lot of them out to the side. So after I did my last layer, I added some of that rose decor right on the corner away from the wicks. And once it was fully set, the next day I trimmed all the wicks to make it look like they match where they belong, so they weren't just like super long up there. And hopefully the lemon and orange essential oils that I used help to keep mosquitoes away. I haven't burned it yet because I did read somewhere that it takes a few days for this to actually fully settle. So I'm just giving it a little more time, but I am so happy with how this turned out. I will link what I can down below and tag me in your candle making pictures. I'd love to see them. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.